other thing, just from a security standpoint, Taylor Swift comes out against Trump.
I don't care if they write that. I'm sad that I didn't 2 years ago, but I can't change that. I'm saying right now that this is something that I know is right, and you guys, I need to be on the right side of history, and if he doesn't win, then at least I tried.
Taylor, here's the problem.
I just want to read you what I wrote, and I'm going to try to start. I just really want you to know that this is important to me.
Yes, I've read the entire thing, and the bottom line right now, I'm terrified. I'm the guy that went out and bought armored cars.
I worry for her safety as much as anybody does, maybe more.
It really is a big deal. She votes against fair pay for women. She votes against the reauthorization of the Violence Against Women Act, which is just basically protecting us from domestic abuse and stalking. She thinks that if you're a gay couple, or even if you look like a gay couple, you should be allowed to be kicked out of a restaurant. It's really basic human rights, and it's right and wrong at this point. And I can't see another commercial and see her disguising these policies behind the words Tennessee Christian values. Those aren't Tennessee Christian values. I live in Tennessee. I am Christian. That's not what we stand for. I need to do this. I need you to forgive me for doing it, because I'm doing it.